Another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous, he has his twice. It's really killing, the boys are willing to make whoopee. Washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget folks, that's what you get folks for making whoopee. Another year, or maybe less. What's this I hear? Well, can you guess? She feels neglected, and he's suspected of making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone, he doesn't write. He says he's busy, but she says, is he? He's making whoopee. He doesn't make much money, only 5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you'll pay six to her. He says, now judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, son, right into jail. You'd better keep her, I think it's cheaper than making whoopee. You'd better keep her, I think it's cheaper than making whoopee. Do-da-do-da-do.